Yo, what's going on, everybody? It is your boy Eclipse D-Long, or D-Long, or whatever you want to call me, and today we are back with a brand new video. This is going to be a long one. I have finally tapped into the modded zombie map market. It's free, and I've wanted to do this literally since 2010, I believe. Right when I started playing zombies, I would see people online playing modded zombies, and I thought it was the coolest thing ever. So finally, I have a chance to do it. So we're at a secret menu right now, which is what you get when you download a modded map. And I just have one map right now. It is Rust Zombies. So we're just going to hop right into it. Got the old Activision logo. Activision. And sorry if I sound a little stuffy. I just ate some really spicy food. Not spicy to where like I need water or anything. Imagine it's just that. We need to turn the power off. I'm actually going to turn the sound down a little bit. See, no, that's fine. I don't want it to be too low for you guys. That's fine. But every time I eat spicy food, it just makes my nose really stuffy. Or, like, runny. I promise you guys I can handle spice. I promise. Can't touch this. So this map looks really dope so far. It's typical Rust for those of you guys that have, obviously, I know the majority of, like, everybody has played Rust. I mean, if you didn't play Rust, then you just didn't have a childhood. I mean, I'm very sorry to say it, but oh, what the heck? Go eat someone else, freak bag. But this is really cool. So okay, they do have pack. Okay, so the power's already on. For a small map, it's cool. They have all the perks. They have the mystery box there. So I want to see what weapons I can get because I know you can. This is all MW2 weapons. So I'd like to see what weapons they have. Because I've never really played MW2. Like, I played it for sniping. 1v1ing was kind of my thing. Sniping was my thing. So I never really, like, red gunned or anything. So all I know is the intervention. So if they have the intervention, I'll be chilling. But I just think this is, like, the coolest thing. So running low on ammo, I'm gonna hit my first box.
Gonna need to get some ammo soon.
Oh wow! Oh, electric cherry! I haven't seen this perk in a bad minute. Dolphin dive still there, dope. This is so cool. I really, really, really like this. Where's the last Zambi? What is this perk? Who's who? Huh. Oh, they have mule kick. Alright, so we're gonna get. Dude, I don't even know. I don't know if we're going to get Quick Revive, only because Quick Revive on Durice, I was streaming Zombies the other day, if you want to check out my stream, twitch.tv/dlong. Every time I bought Quick Revive, it wasn't reviving me. I just was dying right off spot. So I think we're gonna skip Quick Revive today. I think we're going to go Jug, Speed, Mule Kick, and... maybe stamina. I don't really know. I'll see what we're feeling. I would get Deadshot, but my headshots are already kind of nasty right now. Only thing is, I keep getting pistols. Let's get something other than a pistol, no? There we go. The FAMAS. There we go. Or do we want Widow's Wine? I think we're gonna do Widow's Wine, Jug.
Dempsey's Butcher Shop is open for business.
You guys, what we're gonna do. You get a lot of perks too, which I like. And you're running up a little bit on me. Alright, where did I see Jug at? Is it up here? No, that's Deadshot. That's Double Mule. Where did I see it at? I swear I'm not crazy, right? Well, here's Widow's. Is it? I'm so confused. Is the Juggernaut. Okay, so it's not here. I know there's Jug. I know I'm not tripping. Oh, here it is.
Better get me some ammo.
And what was the other perk we wanted? We wanted Widow's Wine, which is, oh, this is $3,000. Excuse me. The amount of drops. Oh, yeah. Sick. That is really good for trains too.
Double point.
No, we're actually gonna get we're gonna hit speed real quick. The only thing scary about this map is these zombies run freaking fast, dude. Like, it is crazy how fast they run. Ow. I actually almost died there.
Not even close, freak bag.
Luck was 1000% on my side right there.
That just never gets old.
Spaz 12, bringing it Fortnite style. God, I'm such a... If that's the first thing I thought of, dude, I'm actually... God, that's sad. What's the other thing we need? Oh, we need mule kick. Huh? Where is it at, though? Oh, it's like right here. Oh, it's a three. Okay, it's a burst. Okay. Because I don't have a good trigger finger on keyboard, that's gonna be a problem. I might have to swap out. Is there any way I can change the, like... I know I'm definitely gonna have to... I'm gonna have to pack a punch soon. I know that much. Oh. Oh.
Shop is open for business.
All right, so now we're gonna swap out the FAMAS. Get away, little crawler. Woo! I will take this.
Go eat someone else, freak bag.
I think I want to upgrade the Spaz. Just because, screw it, why not? Oh, the camo's sick! Dude, that's a fucking, that's a dope camo.
Anyone want some bad guts? Hey, need a clean up on aisle four!
I wonder, can you buy, if you can buy unlimited perks, dude, it's a wrap-a-roni. But I highly doubt it.
It's raining lead on you, pus buckets.
Damn, that freaking, did you see that 360 though?
Habits.
If I can get to round 20, I'll be happy.
Anyone want some bad guts?
See if I can't go back and grab that quick revive real quick. Oh yeah, no, I got it.
Much appreciated.
I think from a modded standpoint, I think stamina up is probably gonna be my best friend.
More than not being able to blow shit up.
See what I get to replace my Vector. Yep, it's a wrap. I'm taking.
Appreciated. Oh, shit, no ammo.
Sandy Ravage. I like that name. Damn, dude, my tracking was nuts.
Out of my way! You don't mess with a Marine!
Oh. Oh, no shot you can buy more perks. No freaking way you can buy more perks.
Hey, someone needs to clean up those freak bits.
Oh, okay, no, I think you can only buy five. Never mind. But still, that's dope.
Die, maggot whores! News just in. Dempsey is a fucking badass. See you, maggot bags.
I hear a perk. Can I upgrade again?
Double points. Light him up. Hi, I'm Dempsey, and you are dead. See you, maggot bags.
Oh god. No, I froze. Oh dude, that was almost so bad.
Die, maggot whores.
Y'all want to see a sick 360? Woo! Hit it.
Bags.
Let's go, baby. First attempt round 20. Let's get it.
You a freak bag. Chew on that, maggot sack. Suck it. Meat sticks don't know when to quit. Can't touch this.
bags.
I'm gonna start just hitting the box and seeing what weapons we can get. Ooh, the. I'll take it.
Dropping like bad habits. Hey, need a cleanup on aisle four. Hell yeah, that was sweet. Eat it, freak bags. Oh yeah, bring it, motherfuckers. They're dropping like bad habits. Die, maggot whores! Dempsey's Butcher Shop is open for business.
The Alzheimer's. Oh, I get it. Okay. I get it. Hardy har har.
You fucking raw, motherfuckers!
Hardy har har.
Anyone want some bad guts? Shop is open for business. Much appreciated. You don't mess with a Marine. Light him up. Don't you pus bags get the idea yet?
Noise. I just think it's so funny how when the level starts, instead of like the lady doing like the little opera vocal like in Black Ops 1 and yeah, Black Ops 1, it's just the leveling up, like double XP sound effect. I mean, I get because it's modded, I'm not like complaining, man. I think it's cool.
Out of your depth, slack jaw.
Oh. I don't even need Deadshot. Don't even need Deadshot, bro. Look at my awesome aim, dude. It's nuts. It's just, it's unspeakable.
You meatheads are too stupid to quit. Hell yeah, that was sweet.
I am definitely excited to explore all the modded maps, because there's hundreds of them. So I'm thinking this could be like a nice little series for my channel. Oh, I almost died. Holy shit. Just trying to use the box, brother. Oh wait, nope, I'm clicking the wrong button. I was like, can I not use the box anymore? There you go. We're good. But yeah. Look at this.
KIA, maggot sack!
Ooh, got a scar. Fortnite. Oh no, I'm out of thingies.
Rain and lead on you, pus buckets. Anyone want some bad guts?
Oh. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Fucking raw, motherfuckers! Hey, need a clean up on aisle four.
Double points.
Light 'em up. Shit! Running low on ammo.
The forgotten one.
Fuck you up, freak bag. Get out of my way.
Oh, I'm out.
I told you I wasn't on the menu. Hey, someone needs to clean up those freak bits. Hell yeah, that was sweet.
Ow.
Hoorah! Don't fuck with a Marine!
Whew. God damn, they got so many of these coming out. I'm sorry, that was a poor choice of words. Very, very poor choice of words. I used up one? What? Wait, can I buy another perk? Question mark? Because that would be sick. If so, I'm buying stamina. Wait. You can. This is cool. I'm out of ammo. That's the problemo.
He's just in. MC's a fucking badass. I told you I wasn't on the menu. Go eat someone else, freak bag. Ooh, fucking raw, motherfuckers. Not even close, freak bag.
What other perks around here that they got?
Ah, shit, I'm out of gun juice.
I just think that's so fucking cool. By who's who.
Gun juice is running low. Get out of my way! Hi, I'm Dempsey, and you are dead.
Whoa. Oh. No way. Oh my Lord Jesus, oh!
Gun's getting hungry, time to feed. Need to round up some rounds. I told you I wasn't on the menu! Hoorah! Don't fuck with a Marine! Freak bits. Get the idea yet? Hey, freak bag, I think you dropped your arm. Hey, need a clean up on aisle four.
Oh my God.
You don't mess with a Marine. It's raining lead on you, pus buckets. Need to round up some rounds. Hi, I'm Dempsey, and you are dead. Anyone want some bad guts?
The Sandy Ravage is freaking just going hamsty.
Chew on that, maggot sacks! Eat it, freak bags! Raining lead on you, pus buckets! Yeah! Ah,
Now, how do I get up here for Deadshot? Oh, here we go.
Clean up on aisle four. Slice and dice, baby.
Double points.
Rack 'em up. Hell yeah, that was sweet. Gun juice is running low. Die, maggot whores. Ooh, fucking raw, motherfuckers. Chew on that, maggot sex! Can't do my job if I ain't packing heat!
Here's a different gun that I haven't gotten yet. Max ammo right off the bat, I'll take it.
Dempsey is a fucking badass.
Oh, I hit a bear here. I'm gonna pack punches, I don't care.
Whoa.
Whoa. Uh-oh, this might be a little bad. Oh no, we're okay. Oh wow.
Go eat someone else, freak bag. Chew on that, maggot sack. Hi, I'm Dempsey, and you are dead.
It's just so satisfying.
Hey, need a clean up on aisle four. Ooh, fucking raw, motherfuckers!
Now that I think about it, I don't think there's any wall guns that I know of.
Ah, shit! No ammo!
Oh my god, no way. No shot. Oh my god, give me the gun. It's going away! No!
Dropping like bad habits. Better get me some ammo.
We're killing it right now. Oh, we got the freaking... I haven't gotten this gun yet. And they're probably going to replace this gun just so that I can try something new. All right, we're going to pick up the scar. Wait, no, this is the ACR. Okay. Oh, yeah, no, this gun will be sick.
Get the idea yet? Chew on that, maggot sacks!
We're doing really, really good right now.
Hell yeah! That was sweet! Clean up on aisle four. Hoorah! Don't fuck with a Marine. You don't mess with a Marine. Get out of my way.
Okay, the grab twist pull. That's a gun we're gonna keep. We're gonna keep this gun. This gun is sick. This gun is so sick. Let me check that real quick. Okay, we're good. I don't know why I thought I heard someone calling me.
It's raining lead on you, pus buckets. Don't you pus bags get the idea yet?
Another gun instead of the pavement. Oh, we got a sniper. Yes. All right. No. I need to trick shot a zombie. The wah-wah gas. We need it. We need to get the last zombie though.
Dropping like bad habits. wasn't on the menu. Chew on that, maggot sack. Don't fuck with a Marine. You don't mess with a Marine.
Ooh.
News just in. Dipsy is a fucking badass. Crack him up! Who's fucking raw, motherfuckers? Go eat someone else, freak bag! Anyone want some bad guts? Hoorah! Don't fuck with a Marine! Drop it! Not even close, freak bag!
We need to hit a trick shot, y'all. What you know about that? Yeah.
Sweet! Eat it, freak bag! Hoorah! Don't fuck with a Marine! Die, maggot whores!
I didn't even notice like a little smiley face on the can or on the lid part of the can. It's cool. I like cool little details like that.
Its arm fell off.
Okay, that is a max ammo, nice.
appreciated. Raining lead on you, puss buckets.
Double points.
Rack 'em up.
I think we got all the perks on the map. I mean, I know PhD's not on here, but PhD flopper would have been sick. Just imagine. Oh god. Probably shouldn't have demonstrated that now.
Swing with it. You don't mess with a Marine. You meatheads are too stupid to quit. Hey, someone needs to clean up those freak bits.
Wow.
News just in. Dipsy is a fucking badass. Drop it. It's raining lead on you, puss buckets. Oh, wait. Oh, PhD Flopper is here. Sick. Ah, shit. No ammo.
Get out of my way.
Oh yeah, bring it, motherfuckers!
Okay, I read somewhere that there's a way to end the game. Like, you can end it. So I'm down to run it in for. I think you had to have, like, 100,000. We gotta save the last zombie.
It's raining lead on you,
pus buckets. What is happening? Everything's like blurry and stupid. I can't revive myself. Get away, zombies. Go, 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 go. No. That was freaking fun. Dude, that was so much fun. I'm going to be doing this so much more. I'm going to be looking up different maps. That map was really fun. That was an amazing first experience. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. See ya.